You want to teach me to fight?
I know you know how to fight. I want to teach you how to fight and not die.
Your opponent's wrist is from whence the attack is born. It is its past tense from which it cannot separate itself. The end of the blade, where the attack arrives, is its present tense, which also cannot be denied. You're still watching my eyes, which is a good way of getting yourself killed.
How exactly is one supposed to watch two points in space at the same time?
Practice. All warfare is the same. Two questions are of paramount importance. Who was my opponent yesterday, and who is he today?
I've seen this moment in my dreams. I'll make a pact with you. With the gods as our witnesses, let us pledge that the winner will allow the loser all the proper funeral rituals.
There are no pacts between lions and men. Now you know who you're fighting.
Dumb, and all the dead will know. This is Hector, the fool who thought he killed Achilles.
Concerned about this?
Concerned?
Well, you say you'll be teaching me to fight. But if every man fights differently, it seems to me what you'll really be teaching me is how to defeat you.
I'll take my chances. Shall we?